So does this not concern you that the CEO of a major bank is having to make these declarations himself?
No, what do you mean it doesn't concern me? Of course it does. But it's a state of affairs. I think he said what is so obvious to many people.